Welcome to ESP, the Expression Synthesis Project, where performance and interpretation can be realized through a driving interface. Anecdotal evidence suggests that performing a piece of music is very much like driving a car. In ESP, we take this metaphor to the next level to allow novices to interpret and perform a piece of music by driving a virtual car. In ESP, the pedals control the speed of the car, which is directly linked to the tempo of the piece. Depressing the right pedal causes the music to accelerate, and the left pedal, the brakes, causes it to slow down. The speedometer shows the current tempo in beats per minute. The dynamics of the piece, that is to say, the loudness, is coupled with the acceleration and deceleration of the car. When the car accelerates, the music gets louder. And when it decelerates, the music gets softer. The road represents the music with its twists and turns. Bends in the road encourage the driver to slow down. And straight sections suggest speeding. The resulting map shows the structure of the piece. In this case, an AABA structure. It is important to note that even though the road suggests an interpretation of the piece, the actual interpretative choice is entirely up to the user. The third parameter in performance is the articulation, the length of the notes. The right buttons on the wheel can be used to shorten or lengthen the note durations. Short durations result in staccato, that is, detached notes. Lengthening the notes has the same effect as depressing the right pedal in a piano. Using ESP, novices and musicians alike can experience high-level performance decision-making without having to first master the instrument or piece. Composers who are not instrumentalists will be able to record their preferred renditions of their works. ESP was featured at the University of Southern California's 125th anniversary celebrations. The festival tent at the center of campus was close to 10,000 visitors over 3 days.